dove andiamo che c'è un traffico da pazzi. Resto in costume sulla sabbia calda a piedi scalzi. Le solite vecchiette maledicono i ragazzi che col pallone per giocare non trovano spazi. Gli ombrelloni giù da noi sono condomini. Ci trovi parentele assurde con nuovi cugini. Fai pranzo e cena con una pizza di maccheroni. Leggende narrano che dopo se fai il bagno muori. C'è il venditore ambulante con i miei cd. E chi ne parla male poi passa l'estate qui. È così strano che il turismo non esploda quando in altri posti anche un traghetto sul laghetto va di moda. Guardo le stelle in cielo e se qualcuno brilla penserò che pure in cielo sei riuscita a mettere una firma. Vero, non siamo perfetti, abbiamo migliaia di difetti. Colonizzati ma cresciuti da gattino. Vorrei svegliarmi presto la mattina, correre insieme e non sentirmi stanco. Vivere spesi lati come prima, il tempo vola in queste notti in bianco. Sto bene così. Quanti difetti che c'è terra mia, sto bene così.
Games underway here, Manchester City having kicked off. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Socrates Papastathopoulos starts alongside Mark Bartra in the heart of defence. Ousmane Dembele plays with Marco Reus in the wide positions.
And at the point of attack, just one lone striker.
Manchester City's lineup today. Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Nicolas Otamendi plays with Vincent Kompany in central defence. David Silva plays with Ilkay Gundogan in the middle.
So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team.
Got the tackle in. Shinji Kagawa. There's some potential in this move.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
One of the players from Germany that's always in the news with the potential transfers further up the football ladder. Marco Reus, still young, very talented. He might be through. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Tries the through pass and shoots! That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Sergio Aguero coming forward. Mario Götze. Aubameyang. That's cut out. Good position, they've worked this attack.
The shot's up!
He's kept it out. Good interception. He went in well. Kevin De Bruyne. Attacking now. Aguero! Oh, charged down. Sergio Aguero. Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. There's good progress with this attack. And here's the shot. Side given against Sergio Aguero.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Mark Bartra. Mario Götze. Another turnover in play here with that interception. And now here on the attack is Aguero. We can put them in front. Peace check. Dembele. Sergio Aguero. In quickly. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Mario Götze. Kevin De Bruyne, looking for Aguero.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Great chance! Oh, the bar still shaking. And the pass not completed, really. Gundogan. He's coming forward with some danger. Mario Götze. Kevin De Bruyne. Shots on here. It's Aguero! Sergio Aguero strikes.
And that is a contender for goal of the season, without question. To find the left corner from that distance.
Shinji Kagawa.
Tackle goes in.
Sergio Aguero. Sterling. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
It could be a chance. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Well, they're in a good position here. That's a foul by Papastathopoulos. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Vincent Kompany could be dangerous. Dembele. Quite clearly a free kick. We want to see that goal again, don't we?
Well, that shows a lot of ability, not to say confidence, to stroke it into the bottom left from there.
There's some potential in this move. Cut out by the defender.
He's got his shot off now. Bounce back off the post.
Good tackle. Will be a corner though.
Well,
he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Pass from David Silva was spotted. Into the attacking third. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Peace check. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Now the second period, the second half is underway. Short passes, but keeping the ball. Manchester City's free kick. The goalkeeper can take charge now. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
space to try and hit it now. The goal, Sergio Aguero's the scorer here, and there's absolutely no surprise in that.
He didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you've got to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Aubameyang. Royce. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Maybe for Manchester City. The shot's on.
Oh, it could have been the hat-trick for him there, and he probably deserves one too.
We'd have fancied him, wouldn't you? Because he's been playing ever so well, finishing well, but that was a bit of a blot.